that. I woke up at...
Last time I filmed a YouTube video, I was actually still a model.
I lost a bet against Nika, which is the only reason why I'm uploading this video, because I actually don't like it.
Today dropped the 11th episode of Spy Family. I'm almost done. Not with the anime, but with packing. I have my notebook, my passport, my chewing gum. I just need this. Around the World in 80 Days by Jules Verne. I actually have this more than 80 days, and I still haven't read it.
And here it goes!
I was invited by COS to come to Morocco. I'm in Paris right now, but I'm going to Marrakesh for 3 days. My mission, I want to create 2 pictures for COS, I kinda have to, then a YouTube video for me, and a message for you. The message is, recognize the beauty in planning and achieving what lays ahead. I think my flight is boarding. I'll see you in Marrakesh. Day 1. I'm traveling to Morocco. Get to the Beldi Country Club in the southwest of Marrakesh. We have a cocktail party, accompanied by live music, and finish the day with a dinner in the greenhouse. Day 2. I wake up to a swim workout and some content creation, followed by breakfast with cats that I'm officially allergic against, which is sad because I prefer cats over any other pet. Yves Saint Laurent Museum. Right next to it, Le Jardin Majorelle, with plants from all over the world. Then the Souks, one of the world's most enticing marketplaces and an inspiration for many artists and cooks. Lunch is at Nomad, a rooftop restaurant that lets you listen to the sound of the city. And last, but definitely not least, is a afternoon hangout and dinner in the Agafé Desert. Day 3 starts very early with a 4 a.m. pickup to Ciel d'Afrique. Where we see the Agafé Desert from the top at sunrise. What a breath of fresh air. The rest of the trip was quite awesome, but I was really tired, so I didn't film a lot. On a good note, I got this duffel bag in the Souks. And these are the pictures that I made for COS, which I like. Regarding the message of the video, recognize the beauty in planning and achieving what lays ahead. I almost didn't achieve what I planned, which is quite ironic.
Ironic because the entire video is scripted, and I still wasn't able to make it the way I want. To the point where this video has been sitting in my freaking editing software for almost 2 months.
But it's like.
Okay, was? Seit 5 Jahren eine Freundin zu treffen, die ich nicht mehr gesehen habe seit dem Abi.
Donc, for the back or for the.
I am quite excited to start uploading the acting school series starting next Sunday.